All right, so now we're gonna make our tostadas. So you'll need a baking sheet, some foil, cooking spray, and your corn tortillas. So you just line the baking sheet with your foil. And then spread your tortillas out evenly on the baking sheet. You're gonna take your cooking spray and lightly spray your tortillas. And then turn them over and spray the back. And now they're ready to be put into the oven. So after about 5 minutes of the tortillas being in the oven, you want to flip them over. So just be careful, really hot. You can take tongs or fork, just give them one flip over. And put them back in for another 5 minutes or so, or until the tortillas get a little crispy. They should look like this, a little crispy.